What's going on? It's Valerie, obviously. If you didn't know that, you need to consider why you're watching my videos. Anyways, I just got back from Asda, and I wanted to show you everything I got. It's kind of like a grocery store haul. Let's look. All right, so eggs, bread. I got some pretty interesting items, I think. Some folders, but they're not like your typical like American folders. They got like a pocket, which is weird, but whatever. It's the only kind of folder I could get. Some cheese, some tortillas. I got a bunch of different kinds of rice. There's this one. Oh, there's more rice, but I got some more mug shots because these are really good. I got some pancakes. These are goth pancakes. Milk chocolate. They look pretty good, I think. And then I got some lemon ones too. So that's exciting. It'll be a good like dessert kind of thing. I did spoil myself a little bit and got some brownies because I've been starving all week, so you know. I got some cereal thingies. I think they kind of got crushed, but that's okay. They'll be good for breakfast. In my backpack is the mother load. Okay. I'm gonna move you because I think you can't see very well.
Yeah, now you can see my face. Okay. The mother load is in here. I fit so much stuff. Okay. Oh, more mug shots, like I was saying. And more. Some more, some linguine to make chicken Alfredo, but naturally, they don't have any Alfredo sauce here for whatever reason. More rice. More mug shots, more rice. They're not all the same kind of rice. Pizza, and another pizza, and another pizza, and one final pizza, because you can never have too much pizza. Cheese, and more cheese, hot dogs, and more hot dogs. This, I'm really excited for.
There it is. So it has, it's a chicken dinner joint, and it has meatballs and chicken and sausage, and I just think it's like really cool. And it was a 2 for 7 pounds. I only got one, so it was like 4 pounds, but I think that's pretty good, and it looks pretty good, I think. Yeah, that's kind of gross, but it looks pretty good.
Okay, there's more. I got ground beef, and I got more ground beef. And I got some lasagna sauce that I'm substituting as Alfredo sauce. Some tomato sauce for spaghetti, because I still love their spaghetti. Some more milk, skimmed milk this time. And that's it. Well, that's it for the main everyday type foods. And for you guys, and a little bit for myself. For you guys, I got some candies
that I'm gonna try. Not in this video, but in another video. So, I got these. I think they're gonna be like chocolatey maybe, or caramel, or like white chocolate or something. These aren't a candy, but they're a snack. I'm gonna try these two. Sweet plantain chips. Thought they were interesting.
And I'll just show you one more.
Of course, the typical Mars bars, because I've been wanting to try these and I haven't been able to yet. So those are just three of the things that I got.
But we'll be making a video soon with a few friends trying all of them. So I think that's going to be really fun because we'll get to experience them together. So yeah, time to put away these groceries. Let's go. That's all I got for that. I'm gonna go make a pizza if you wanted to watch. Let's go. I realize that making a pizza isn't that exciting, but that's about all I got. Pizza. This is my pizza. I hope it's still good. Make it like a pan? Or just pizza directly onto the middle shelf of preheated oven with a tray on the shelf below at 200 degrees Celsius or 400 degrees Fahrenheit. This is really weird. Okay. It's pretty close. So I don't know if the oven is ready or not, but I have no way of knowing, so I think I'm just gonna stick it in to the oven and just watch it, make sure nothing burns. Okay, I got it. Shut up.
Okay. Yeah, it's crunchy. The real question is, are you going to judge me if I eat all of this pizza? Here's my pizza, all cut and everything. I'm excited to eat it. Okay, bye.